Hey guys, Torlith here, back with Pixel Dungeon. Today, I believe we're going to try... I've had pretty good luck with the rogue lately. So... mage is kind of my weak point. So, let's go with the rogue. Why not? Let's try it. And we can get some good drops. And rogue starts out with dagger, which tier 1 weapon does 4 points per hit. It's a very accurate weapon. It's average speed, but it's very accurate. You miss very few times. You know, cloth armor like the rest of them. And ring of shadows plus 1, which will make the enemies less likely to notice you. You can sneak around. A little bit easier, which Ring of Shadows, I've kind of got mixed feelings about it, but it's alright, I guess. And a squirrel already. So that is the remove curse scroll, obviously. Yeah, remove curse. Which, if you've got a whole inventory full of cursed items, that is an awesome, awesome scroll to get. Cool. Level 1, we've got a golden chest. And dewdrop vial. I guess I will use that. Nothing else to do in there, I don't guess. I'd rather regenerate and come back for that dewdrop. And that way... should be plenty of dewdrop in here. Yep. Fire bloom, sorrow moss. Go back and pick up these dew drops. Yep. Okay. Continue on. Gotta find that golden key. And here we are. This is where we find it. See, okay, our dagger is really accurate. So it might be a good idea to try to take these guys out. Yeah, I'm gonna die already. I should not have messed with these guys. Oh, and it was such a promising start. Alright. Well, I'm not going to give up that quickly. I'm going to try again. I mean, I know I usually just stop at one death per video, but that was too quick. I mean, that was level 1. There are a bunch of doors coming out of this room. Tons of doors. Sorrow Moss. That had really good RNG in that too. Okay, that rat's coming. Yep, there he is. Yeah, I'm in a really bad spot right here. Oh, I'm so close to death. It's ridiculous. Oh, come on, yes. Gotta take that. Gotta pick up that dewdrop. Alright, use a scroll. Item to upgrade. I don't really want to upgrade anything, but I've already read it. Upgrade the dagger, I guess. 1. Nope, no doorway there. Let's see what this does. Oh, it's lightning 1. That is awesome. Really don't know if I've ever picked up a lightning 1. There's a locked door down there. Can't go that way yet. Oh, there's the key for it. I know, I hate picking up these dewdrops without having a full health and being able to put them in a container, but bam. That is spectacular. Love this wand already. But I see, if you're standing next to him, it actually hits you. See, it's cursed. And we've already got a +1 Ring of Shadows, so I'm not... There's no way I'm... No way I'm putting that on. Wow. Okay. Oh, what'd I do that for? What is this scroll? Yes, I love this one. You just can't be standing next to him. See, I've never picked up a lightning one, so I did not know that that was a thing. But that is a thing. Oh, he's out of charges. Pull it all up through here. I really hate going to level 2 with this little health. And there's no guarantee that I will actually get out of level 1 alive. Oh, well. Okay, that's great. That's pretty cool. So I'm going to read. Okay, it doesn't say anything about it being dark or anything. And it does... Absorption of 8 points of damage. Oh no! I'm so... This sucks so bad. Well, done now. Wand of Lightning, +1. Don't know how many charges it has on it right now. There's some decent RNG. I can still turn this around. Bad goes. I gotta slay the fetid rat. Okay, now I'm starving. So let's use the pasty. Sungrass. I'm not really crazy about sungrass. Don't need to pick up the dewdrop. I'm full health right now. Yep, there's the door. Oh, wow. Another pasty. That's, no, I'm getting good food drops. That's good. Read. Yay. Not cursed anymore. That is awesome. Okay, I'm getting decent RNG in this one. Could be better, though. Again? So I know I probably got one charge left. Oh, wow. I'm dead, guys. Yep. Also, well, You know, I've made some really bad decisions equipping some cursed, equipping some cursed items, and that really hurt me. And the scale armor must have still been a minus, and I should have took it off and put something else on, because it was slowing me down so much, and it was not absorbing as much damage as it said it should have been. But that's just the way of Pixel Dungeon. So with that, I will bid you all adieu, and like I say, keep it country, and we'll see you guys next time.